that normal?
Yes. Uma's body is disintegrating from the inside. Once that's complete, we'll need to reform it, or he'll die. You witches were given mutagens. We will use spells.
Brought some food.
Good, I'm famished. Geralt, I cannot leave his side. Would you prepare me something?
I'm not great with food.
I know that all too well. When we lived in Aedgyn Vale, you tried to make soft-boiled eggs once. Forgot to add water.
Got lost in thought.
More like distracted. By me.
Mm-hmm. Still got that nightdress?
Geralt, we've drifted off the topic at hand. I'm hungry. So hungry, I don't care how badly you cook.
All right. Anything in particular strike your fancy?
Something light. Scrambled eggs, perhaps? Or an omelette, if you wish to spoil me. With onions, mushrooms, and peppers. Thanks.
Can't be any harder than brewing a potion. Edible, I think. A bit of this, a bit of that. Mix it all together. An omelet. No denying that.
Decided to put in the effort. Thank you.
I get any gratuity for that?
Later, perhaps.
What's wrong with him?
A fever. I'll break it with a spell.
A cold compress should do the trick. I'll take care of him. You eat.
Thanks. Geralt, I'm waiting.
Everyone's at your beck and call. Got me cooking for you. Turned Vesemir into your errand boy.
I'd gladly trade places with any of you. If you think...
Relax. I was kidding.
Geralt, I'm exhausted, hungry, and upset. In other words, please, let's leave the laughter for later.
So, do I spoon-feed you?
Would you prefer to watch me eat without my hands? You could find it amusing, I suppose.
Right. One for Papa Vesemir,